and so the adventure's going to begin with a bit of a frosty start. Trying to get that bolt in there?
Yeah, figure I should, because they can fucking come out pretty far without a bolt in it at all.
Order.
What kind of day do you want to have?
Holy moly, that's a little warmer than I'm looking for. Got a flat tire, so we're gonna try to bushwhack our way to the highway here.
All right, let's go on some fun. Well, there's the highway right there. Well, I'll be damned. Look at that. You're good, bud. You're good.
What's your Tuesday?
I'm guessing it's warm in there. I bet you it's toasty. Let's go see what Julio's doing. Kind of slippery out there, Wayne.
Yeah, no doubt.
Oh, we dropped in and visit with Uncle Julio. Got no power back here. He says he's gonna be out until tomorrow afternoon.
Oh, good. He's got wood stove,
cold beer. What more do you need?
Soft.
shit. He bouncy. I do love this old girl, man. You've been good to me, darling. Such a great fly. Feeling pretty good about her. Nice to have her fixed up. I mean, this thing is running pretty much mint, except for the solenoid I still haven't replaced on the nozzle. But otherwise, she's mint. Holy shit. Haha, fixed in the face. Somewhere. Ah, I gotta RJWCO. Hey RJ, are you in there, buddy?
Get a good shot.
Well, you were close. You were close. Attaboy. Oh, boy. All right here. That's dirty. There's definitely a trail. Yeah, it looks pretty cool. Yeah, it is. Great spot for a piss break, that's for sure. Maybe a beverage too. We'll be back. What? Not on. Really? Really? Well, I didn't know that. Looks all right now. Oh yeah, there's something with the connector. Yep, I can see it flicker, so we'll have to redial it, grease it, is what it needs. Get you some dialect. We will, we'll get you some dialect. Check her out. What's really going on here? There's one there. That one looks good. Shit. About as good as these Kemimoto gloves. Don't work for shit. Can't tell they're even working, you know? So one battery burned out on these gloves, the other one still worked, but even when it was working, like on the highest heat, you could barely feel any warmth through these three fingers. These you couldn't feel at all, period. And these are not enough that you could brave the cold wind chill, so it's like useless, really. The coat wasn't any better. I couldn't even tell when the damn thing was on, but the vest, great. So I guess there is some sort of silver lining.
Yeah.
us real fair, he did. Did all the pruning for us. And he lets us go. What a gentleman. Nice ATVs, everyone. The gentleman.
Yeah.
I love
jump through, boys.